kilometers away from the Tachanka battlefields. Their target seems to be an ancient ground-to-space cannon facility that hasn't been used since the Krogan rebellions. The site has no obvious military advantage, and the Krogan are spread too thin to deal with it.
Do we know what Cerberus is up to?
No, but we do know that Cerberus doesn't act without a plan. Get in there and stop them. Find out what they're up to while you're at it.
We'll get it done.
See to it. Hack it out.
Looks like Cerberus got that cannon operational, Commander. I'll go back up, get a read on what they're shooting at.